This morning in Roanoke, FBI apprehended Nathan Cleminger driving northeast with a trunk full of pressure cookers and enough munitions to launch a significant attack.
Is he with the Aryan Popular Force, do we know?
From material on his laptop and phone, he was active with APF, although there's nothing connecting him directly to the attack on the White House.
Yet.
Any sense of other associates out there looking to finish the job?
That's the fear. But a surprising name did turn up from some encrypted messages on his laptop. Alec Starowolski, something of a notorious figure with the New Right Party in Poland.
He started out as a lead singer in a black metal band. He's been on our radar since he won a seat in the parliament in the last election. He's anti-immigrant, anti-Muslim, anti-Semitic.
Well, it's...
What do the messages say?
Well, we're still working on decrypting. Clearly, we'd like to speak with Mr. Starowolski.
Well, yeah, we can put in a request with Poland, sure.
Given the evidence of communication with a foreign entity, we'd like to request Congress allow us to detain Cleminger as an enemy combatant, sir.
Do we have a legal basis for that?
The 2012 NDAA codified the indefinite detention of any terrorist suspected of planning attacks on the U.S.
Only if they're connected with Al-Qaeda, and it does not apply to U.S. citizens on American soil.
That hasn't been fully adjudicated.